The orchids are in bloom.
Hey!
Stop me, motherfucker!
Me.
Willis, I'm at...
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red flag?
In the middle of the mine.
Point me! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Molly. You gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Slow.
Hey,
Okay, nice and slow.
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Thought you could hide, huh?
We must reach the village. Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
While I search.
Hurry up.
I cannot find the document. Keep them busy.
There's guys at the house.
I'm still looking. They threw everything on the floor.
Protect
me! I'm still looking! Come here.
I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!